بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أيها الأحبة في الله strive your best to end your day and end your life with doing righteous deeds meaning trying to be consistent with your righteous deeds because we don't know when our time is over and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all to leave behind علم النافع رزق طيب وعمل متقبل that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has accepted from us and rizq that we spent in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like sadaqa jariyah, like is mentioned in the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إِذَا مَاتَ مَرْيٍ كَتَرْ عَمَلُهُ إِلَّا مِنْ ثَلَاثٍ When a person dies, they leave behind everything except three. As-sadaqa jariyah, al-ilm yuntuf'a bi, wa-waladin salihin yad'u lahu ruahu muslim. In this hadith in Sahih Muslim, the Prophet ﷺ said these three things that a person leaves behind. The first thing is continuous charity. The second thing is knowledge that the people benefit from. And the third thing is a righteous child that supplicates for you after you've died. And may Allah bless us with all those things. عن جابر رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يبعث كل عبد على ما مات عليه رواه مسلم In this hadith of Sahih Muslim عن جابر رضي الله تعالى عنه He said the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said that every servant will be resurrected upon what they died upon So أحبتي في الله If you died on bid'ah and shirk and kufr you'll be resurrected on bid'ah shirk and kufr if you died upon tawheed kitabillah wa sunnah rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam being of the mutamassikin then you'll be raised upon that if you died fighting jihad fi sabilillah taht dho kitab wa sunnah under the light of the quran and the sunnah of the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam meaning the madhhab the manhaj of the prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam then that's what you'll be raised upon. But if you died on bid'ah, if you died on violence and in evil and evil actions, slaughtering people, you die upon that. You'll be resurrected in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with those crimes that you were committing. So habati fillah, strive your best to do righteous deeds as much as possible and may Allah forgive us of our many, many sins and help us and bless us all with ilm nafi rizqin tayyib wa amalan mutaqabbilan and bless us all to die upon kitabillah wa sunnatu rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the understanding of the salaf of this ummah wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.